On 3rd of December 2018, the United Nations General Assembly, do Waka MBC, they want to put 24th of January as International Day of Education to groove the role of education for peace. And the Waka of the resolution MBC, the group will to MBC Niger join hand another member state. They talk as they take support the transformative for better and quality education for the name for this year. And they focus on top touchlighting of plenty ways to empower people, protect the planet, build shared prosperity, and put peace for grant. Plus TV Africa talk to some people for the betterment of education.
Education is important and not important because people in Abewo is getting more money than the educated people.
Education is good, but in Nigerian context, I don't think it's good. Then why? I can say we have a lot of graduates, master degree holders, even doctoral degree, but don't have good jobs. You find out that those who have jobs are those who even, maybe the highest level they had was their school starts. And see them at the helm of affairs of government. So in Nigerian context, education is not good, but universal education is very, very good. But I would say tell people who cares to know, understand that they should go to school.
The educational system is suffering from a lack of motivation. People are not motivated anymore to actually become good teachers or lecturers or to be good students. Okay, this is my reason. Now, there are a lot of ways you can make it and make it big without education. So you see, there are so many WizKids on the streets, there are so many Naramalis on the streets. There are people like the celebrated bread seller, you know, that made it on the street. You know, these isolated events go a long way to psych the people. And when the people are psyched, they have ready examples of people who made it without necessarily being bookworms. You know, they tend to think that they too can go out there and make it on their own.
Rather, the teachers are teaching them, they are not popping in school or full education. So already the education has collapsed. I can see our children roaming about. They are not even studying. We have them about almost 100 people in class. How can you understand what the teachers talk? And the president, the teacher, they have to wait for the teacher to come. They cannot, they don't have the audacity to go and call the teacher that we have a less subject to teach because they are still teenagers. They cannot challenge them. So anytime they see them, they teach them, or they are, at the end of the day, they ask them to go to another class and collect a notebook. They are not even giving them explanation, detail. They only ask them to go there and copy. Without understanding what they are copying. So already the education is collapsed.
Education in Nigeria.
All right, to join us on top of this matter for inside studio, now Temilayo, when we say be one educationist, and then you see the teach for Ninja alumni. All right, madam, welcome.
Thank you.
I see the way you take the smile. Like I said, the education really show for your face. All right, welcome to Plus TV Africa. My name is Promise Nero, and today I want to see some questions on top of this education matter. The first one be say, what do you get to yarn on top of the state of the primary education for Ninja?
The thing be say, the quality of education for Niger for primary educator and sector, in no balance. Okay. Say some sets, could they receive good education?
Okay.
Some other sets, could they receive poor education?
Okay.
Now, on top, say the money you get, now the education you could get.
Okay, and now your money, good. Now they show whether you get better education
you get,
or you get poor education.
Mm-hmm.
So now money they talk.
Now money you...
All right, they say they get some guideline principle for education when they say that they make citizens, they casual, like knowledge, skills, the attitude, the way that they behave, the values, when they say go lead to better life. And then they say they contribute to the society. What do you think, say, this matter fit do for the Niger with the high rate of people when they say they no can't get work? Because now what they promise us, but now people no can't get work. What do you get to talk?
And you know, know, say, like the thing where you don't talk, now knowledge, skills, attitude, and values.
Mm.
But not only knowledge, Niger education, they give most graduates.
Okay.
And besides, I know, I feel read on top internet how to cook jollof rice.
Yeah.
But I day inside kitchen, I don't know where pot day, I don't know how many palm oil, I don't know. Mm. So the way to actually do those things, to apply those knowledge, they don't give us.
Okay.
So as we graduate, but we no fit use the knowledge where we get.
They work. So you need to discover another thing.
We need to find a way out. Okay. And you know, too good.
Okay. They say they get some kind of challenge between urban, maybe village, and the other one city.
Mm.
Urban and rural, should be village and city schools them.
Mm.
And you see the on top the one where we say government gets. You know, so we get government school and we get private school.
Mm.
You understand? They say the thing, they balance well. How you want to talk for this matter?
You see, the reason why they say balance now because if you go public school, those village schools, the education where you could get no go too good like that. The one way they do for urban, that one they correct. Now me and the thing say, rural, they get many schools, many funds because now government they.
When
sponsor
the city.
Them, you get.
Uh-huh.
No, rural now for village.
For village, okay. Nah, urban,
all
this
rural,
city.
Yeah, you get. Mm-hmm. So, and the urban, they get expertise, say they get the knowledge, good curriculum, qualified teachers. Why not they come together? May the one we get expertise, may collaborate with the one we get money, we get access. May private, public, rural, urban, may they work together so that the quality of education go they balance.
Okay, I they want to come together because private be say now me get them. Why public now government people get them?
Okay,
how we fit it come together?
And the one organization they just start them. They call them ERIT.
Okay.
Now private people will come together. See, they won't put mouth for public, for rural. See, they get ready to submit their expertise. Say, but they go need the funds where public rural
the
get,
and
they go need the access to those schools.
Okay.
So if rural, if we open their doors for them.
Okay, may they allow them come inside.
With their expertise,
everything go there.
Go there balance.
Okay. All right, now balance it in. So,
on top the
education.
My brother,
okay. What do you consider, say, it makes sense on top the budget allocation of education for Niger and the UNESCO recommendation? You should say they even get budget for education.
Yeah, they get.
Okay.
At least the last time where I check, the allocation for education for 2020 now 6.7%.
Okay.
But for UNESCO recommendation, they say minimum between 15% to 20%. You get 6.7, 15%,
Okay. All right, before I go leave you, what do you feel say this federal government feed do on top of the education area?
Like I don't talk before, partnership.
Okay.
And they made the focus
they
on this.
Collabo.
Yes, made the collab with private sector
okay.
and teacher training institutions. May just anybody know if you just become teacher.
Okay.
And may we focus on Teach for Nigerian Fellowship. That fellowship, now one strong leadership program
okay.
where they prepare youth. They go start the application by February 17.
Okay.
May youth, may they go www.teachfornigeria.com.
Okay.
That fellowship go prepare us, may we be fit able to tackle education problems for Nigeria.
All right, thank you, Temilayo Odufuwa. When we say you join us for Plus TV Africa, and we believe say people they watch us and they hear what we talk, and I believe say they go put all these things when we say they talk to work.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? So make it for no loss. Thank you very much.
Thank you.